What part can companies play in a sustainable future? And how can businesses best combine their work with a healthy, sustainable output? My name is Nancy Bokken, and my research revolves around the topic of business as a potential source for good in society, and finding ways to break the ID action gap for sustainability. It mainly centers around a few topics. First, I developed different archetypes of sustainable business models and strategies for the circular economy, an economic system aimed at eliminating waste and the continual use and reuse of resources. This basically means slowing, closing, and narrowing resource flows. Secondly, I want to understand the impact of new sustainable business models. What is their potential positive societal and environmental impact? One of the studies I've done was based on an analysis of data of my own company called Homey, a company which provides home appliances on a pay-per-use basis, where customers pay more for a high-temperature wash and less for a low-temperature one, for example. We found that a pay-per-use business model significantly reduces the temperatures at which people wash, but also the number of washes a week. Something I also want to understand is how businesses might implement these sustainable business strategies. My most recent ERC project, called Circular X, is about how companies might experiment towards a circular economy with new business models, such as the move from selling products to selling services. How can new business models be developed in the transition towards a circular economy? Finally, I want to connect business strategies and sufficiency, how and to what extent business can drive slower forms of consumption and break the consumerist style that leads to a wasteful society. How can sufficiency be a sustainable and viable business strategy? My research has found strategies such as more premium pricing coupled with higher levels of service and warranties, and giving products a second, third, and even more lives that could fit the sufficiency paradigm. Are you a business interested in challenging your business model for the circular economy or sufficiency? Feel free to get in touch.